Okay, now you're on.
Okay! As you can see, or hear, or not hear for that matter, the wind is finally in a direction. Halfway through Nebraska.
Check it out.
Yes. Thank you. And it's a beautiful day. Absolutely beautiful. So I'm gonna string this through here. And I'll get my network going on. Wow, it's so loud and windy out here. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna run.
Just to give you guys an idea of how windy it is, if Bruce was going west right now, this is what it would look like, just like this.
This is how it's been for the past 2 days. I'll beat it.
Still extremely windy right now, and that's good. It's helping Bruce a lot. Here he comes. He's running really strong.
Hey, man. Doing good. That's I think 6 miles for your first running leg, okay?
Yeah,
go Bigs. Let's get you something to drink.
I think I did that one in record time too.
That was really good.
Yeah. Sweet!
The train people love us here. Every time you pull your arm down, there he goes.
First 10 mile leg. Done. Here he is. Let's go give him his holy drink here. Next to Coca-Cola, that is, of course. There he is. He's doing really, really good. He's got that wind on his back, and I just can't express how much that helps you when you're moving this much a day, doing this many miles. And the beauty of it is it should stay while he's on the bike too. Let's hope so.
Come on in, man.
192.
There it is. 192.
All right. Let's hop on the bike. This is it. Hi. Short and sweet. Let's do it.
This wind is doing wonders for the biking. This is fantastic.
How's that wind treating you?
Nice. It's they're northwestern, so it's gonna hold up against my left side. Feels good.
Here he comes. Halfway there for the day on the bike. Let's go see if he has anything to say. We probably won't even hear him with this wind. It is so strong out there. Let's go see.
Oh man.
He has really good weather. It's really not that hot out at all. It's like 83 probably.
Just gonna keep going?
Hey, hey.
All right.
When you get wind like this, you gotta take advantage of it as much as you can. Especially when you do this every day. Wow, so it's still really windy out. Okay. Bruce is just doing his last mile here for the biking, and he'll be done with the biking leg. And we're making really good time. The wind is still coming at like an angle on him, so it makes it a little difficult, but it's better than having it directly in your face. So I can almost see him. He's coming. He'll be here in a minute, and we'll see how he's doing.
Yeah, it's a touch windy. Hey man, I cannot believe that wind has knocked you over coming at that angle.
Yeah. Nice, that was a nice leg.
You ready to run?
Ready to eat? Then I'm ready to run.
Nice.
Okay guys, 10 more miles to go and we are done, but
within 5 miles, I will have reached the halfway mark. I'm very excited. So Tim will pull over, we'll get some pictures, and we'll do some video footage there. Let's hit it.
You know, I don't understand how Bruce, there he goes, how Bruce can do what he does. We just finished eating, and we ate at Pizza Hut, which they gave it to us on the house, which was very nice of manager Kathy, thank you. But Bruce will eat half a pizza with cinnamon breadsticks and whatever else he can get his hands on, the napkins, whatever, and then he'll go out and he'll run, and it won't even bother him. I think I would be dying if I did that. But, hey, it doesn't seem to bother him. I guess that's good. Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached the half point marker in our journey across the nation. Here comes Bruce. And I guess it would be safe to say that he's probably pretty happy and pleased that he's made it this far. All right, man. There we go, mile marker. Let's see if I can get it in camera there. There it is. We made it.
This is, get a good look at the wetlands out here. Plains wetlands. This is halfway. Boy, it's a good day to run. All right, we have 5 more. Wasting no time. No celebration here. We're going.
You better keep going.
Let's go.
It is so nice that we have gained that hour back, because now we have an hour more of daylight, and we're going to finish again with daylight. We have arrived, or I have arrived, at Lexington, and here comes Bruce. You gonna make it? And that's the day. Good job, man. Did good. And daylight left. I love this whole time change thing. It's great.
Yeah, well, no, it's because we got. I think I ran faster than I've ever run so far, and the biking wasn't too bad, so. There were times it was in my face, but mostly,
could have been worse.
Mostly to my back, so.
All right, cool.
All right, well, we will see you tomorrow.
We'll go set up camp again.
Let's go set up camp.
All right.